So I prefer to call it death itself.
So I'm surrounded by death?
Absolutely. Absolutely. Every day, everywhere, all the time. And that's what I want people to understand, that death has this grand design that we all fit into.